today we're going to be doing some sim science. What I want to do is create a ghost in Creator Sim with a family and then somehow set that ghost as a free roaming ghost. Because obviously if you create a ghost in Cast, then they're just part of the household. But I don't want them to be part of the household. I want to set it up so I've got Grandpa, and Grandpa's already passed away and in the ground. And every once in a while, Grandpa comes up and sees us. I don't know if we can do it, but we're going to try. So that's the plan today. Okay. So there's obviously the ghost. We're playable. Oh, hang on. Can we change the color of the ghost too? Did they say we could do that? Or is that a life and death thing only? That might be a life and death thing. Yeah, that's true. So we have disable attraction, practice singing. Yeah, I would love it just to be, this would be an option that says become an unplayable ghost. And then you click it and then a warning pops up and says, hey, by doing this, they will be taken out of your household and haunt this property. And you go, yes. And then their urn pops down. And then you can place it. View Grandpa's inventory. Does he have an urn? Oh, he has this. So, well, maybe. Hang on. Okay, hang on. Oh, hang on. Return to the Netherworld. Wait. Permanently remove them by returning them to the Netherworld. This interaction cannot be undone. This is probably it, right? Is this it? Is that remove them? That's remove them forever. That's like, that that ends him. Oh, okay. We don't want that. Oh, okay. Yeah, we don't want that one then. Possess, mourn, leave sugar cube, engrave, display as. Yeah, there needs to be another option that just says, I don't know, tie the soul to the grave or whatever. I'm sure a mod will do that eventually. Do you know what I mean though? So that way you can have him. Yeah, I clicked on him. I don't know if there's a shift click option for that. I kind of feel like it should be part of the gameplay though. Make it to plant him. Little Miss Sam has a mod for that. There you go. I figured it would be eventually. Yeah, that'd be a good option, Ninja. You should add that. It'd be like right here. It says tie soul to gravestone / urn, whatever you have selected. And then it pops up and says, warning, doing this will remove from family and tie the soul to the gravestone. What are we doing in The Sims for? I just tested ghost stuff. He's like mourning it. It's his own. Is this your gravestone? It's cool they come with a gravestone though. Possess him. Would it become a free roaming ghost? Yes. Yeah. Oh, let's call it that. Yeah. Become free roaming ghost. I guess that's what you call it. There's only verbiage to it. Yeah. I want to know if you could create a ghost in Cast and then have them be a free roaming ghost and not a playable ghost. I wish we could knit gravestone cozies. Same. Is it an option when they die? Yes, it is when they die, but if you're creating the ghost in Cast, you don't have this option. As far as I can tell. There also needs to be a gravestone cleaner courier since they're very popular on TikTok right now. Well, the gravestones get dirty over time, and then you gotta clean them. You spray, like, the Sim will spray them with, like, pink stuff, and then they slowly clean it all. Try moving him to another household. Just remove him from the household, you think? Remove him, or just move him into another household? Is that the same? Or is that technically the same thing? Power wash. Remove from household. Oh, it says remove from family. If you right click it, if you shift click it. Well, that's what you gotta get. You got to go on the team, head TikTok viewer. No, if you just remove him, no home. Yeah, so let's have him move in next door. How do I do this? Manage worlds. The only way I know how. Well, since all these houses are taken up, well, I guess this one is in this block over here. All right, so we're going to split the household. We're going to say create a new household. Create a new household. Wait, what? Why not? Why not? Oh, okay. Fine. And just move in with Bumble and Willow Creek. That's a bug. Okay. But then move in with Bumble, which is, I have no idea where Bumble lives. Over here. Hey, Bumble lives up here. Bumble lives right up there. And you know what? Since they're close, we'll evict them. We'll evict them for that amazing plot of land. I'll make them live that block down there. They can't afford that block. I don't know what's in that block. Oh, I think it's all the kit stuff that we created. You know, the storybook kit. A new Bumble ghost LP? Yes. Is Bumble and my roommate the ghost? What? Okay, so the ghost is no longer here, but now can I summon him? I wonder. Add ghost to household. We could do that. Should we just try that? Well, maybe don't do that yet. See if it's like... Well, it's like morning now. That'll just bring him back. Would that make a second one? Would there be two at that point? Let's just fast forward to the nighttime, because he'd come out at nighttime, right? We can't summon them, but we can mourn them a bunch. Mourn your dad. He died. Off. You know, he died before we even started. This is making it way sad. My dad. I can't strengthen it. Is strengthening a thing anymore? I know I can probably call him up because he lives down the block. He lives over there, that blockhouse over there. But I want to see him come out the grave and be like a ghost. I want to see if that's still a thing. Oh my gosh, a welcome wagon to town. No. Even Bumble's here, probably my dad will show up to him. Go away. Well, fast forward until nighttime. Just so that I, you know, just to see if he does pop out. The strengthened thing has a cooldown on it. We'll keep mourning all day long. We'll spend our days mourning. I was doing this all day, but for my internet. Internet's so slow. Why, internet? Why? Why? Mourn again, I don't know. Dad, show up already. Dad's like, I live down the street in that blockhouse. Whip gigabytes. It did, I don't know what's going on really. Make them sleep so it goes faster. Oh, good point. I thought morning would go faster. Wait, why they sleep in the same bed? Make them sleep with the. You're married. Go to sleep. It's time to sleep. We gotta get to nighttime. She's sleeping on the chair. What the heck? She woke up and slept on the chair. It's a stanky toast that's knocked around. Stop. Go back to bed in the bed. What are you doing? I did. Yes. It got posted this morning, right? It's on the channel. Okay, it's nighttime. Perhaps a ghost will come out. It went down. My internet couldn't handle him, so I had to nick the YouTube stream. She's dreaming of the Lombo challenge. Yeah. It was kind of a test today to see if it would work, and it didn't work. Sadly, I was hoping it would. So today was like an experiment, and the experiment failed. I was doing sim science. I don't think they're gonna show up. Let's all have a good morn. Let's all have a jolly good morn. Two o'clock? Okay. It's not always going to be every night, though. So maybe it just isn't happening this night. What do you think? I think if you mourn, they don't show up. Stop, really? I thought mourning makes them show up. I'm trying to get my ghost dad to show up. Unfortunately, he lived down the street. He lives down there. But I thought maybe he would pop out the grave. All right, everyone sleep now. Morning has nothing to do with it. Oh. If he lives down the street, does he still live in the grave? And that's the question. That's the question we're asking ourselves today. Quickly make yourself a dinner. We'll try to mourn your dad. I don't mourn anymore. Mourning bad. Bring him back with ambrosia and then kill him again. I mean, I guess you could do that, but I thought the whole idea was supposed to be easy. It's really like, okay, again, if you're setting up a scene where you want to have like a loved one who has already passed away, you want to set the scene, right? Where they're like already... the void passed. So you now you can create that loved one in cast. The problem is they're playable. Maybe you want to... Because right before, you'd create them in cast and then you would spend the first, like, you know, 20 minutes trying to kill the loved one, which really is emotionally a bit of a weird situation. They're wholesome. It's like, oh, grandma died. Well, yeah, because we locked her in the pool and took away and put a wall behind the whole thing. You know? It was our fault. Use MCC and stuff. Well, yeah, there's always mods for this, but I mean, since you can make ghost sims now, I was just like, can that just be a thing already? Now can this be a thing in the game? We're going to see one more night here. We're going to 2 o'clock, see if someone shows up. It would be nice if you could create the ghost and then you click on them and say, become a free Ronin ghost. All right, and then they just, you know, then they go in the grave. These Sims have known nothing but sleeping the whole time. Can we right click and have the ghost appear? The grave? I can add the ghost to the household, which is where we were at the beginning. The ghost is already part of the household. Then I move the ghost out, so now the ghost technically lives over there. I'm wondering if the ghost is out of the household, if they still show up. You know, as a free roaming. Probably not, but still, I just want to find out. We're going to get one more night. Thank you so much for that, Fuzzy. Appreciate you. All right, it's 2 o'clock. Another night. No dad. No ghost dad showing up. Yeah, I mean, you're right. Well, now, hang on a second. It says strengthen connectivity to the physical world. It's slowly withering. Soon his spirit will be released and he would no longer be able to wander about and haunt Sims. Yeah, let's try that. This is very odd. Should we give it another night now? Let's just woohoo all night long. I'll leave a sugar skull. That's your answer to everything. Sims, take care of yourselves. and then go back to sleep. We'll give it one more night. Now he's strengthened. Oh, is that just like a leftover from the old system? Make homeless. Don't have him in a house. I mean, I see what you're saying. Stop eating. Make sure you feed yourself. Feed yourself food. Have a quick meal. I think it isn't working because you gave him a house. You're saying move him out of that house. Well, let's give it one more night. Okay. One more night, and then we'll see. If they don't show up, then I'll try moving him out of the house. Make him homeless. Okay. I can do that. It's like playing Sims at free speed challenge. Yeah, go to sleep. We've never paid our bills, so I guess I could pay the bills. I got money, right? Right, time for sleep now. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon, I know, but sleep. Unplayed and evict from worldview. Okay. Yeah, let's just have one more test to see that we've strengthened. Now, Nancy, we're testing. We're doing serious science here. That's right, Brian. Go use the bathroom. Wake up, peek up at Ben. All right. Wake up, peek up at Ben. This is the life. We done. I'm not sleepy. I know, but go to sleep. We are testing to see if, I should have just had one sim in this household. What am I doing? Manage to, oh! There it is! There's daddy. Yeah. Ask if mermaid. The power of science. He answered the call. He said, what am I doing? I'm living with Mr. Bubble now. Okay. All right. So that's okay. Oh, okay, another test, okay? Now, we know he's here. That's where he is. Should we go try play as him in the other household? And see if we go here? Yes? Let's try it. Because that's where he is now. Okay, so he's here. I can play as him, see? Having a grand old time. Let's go back now. Go back over here. Now play as you. Ghost is still here. Now I want to see. Oh, he just disappeared. He just kind of disappeared into the ghost ether, whatever, or went home. But that's good to know. As far as testing goes, we can now say, as long as you just move them out, they will show up as a free roaming ghost from the grave eventually. Maybe you got to strengthen it. Maybe because we strengthened it. I don't know, but it worked. So you can make the sim and just move them out. And bing, bang, boom, they will show up as a free roaming ghost in your house. I've been Dr. Gluon. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye.